Good morning, students. In the last class, we have discussed about light dependent and light independent reactions. Today, we will see about heterotrophic nutrition. Heterotrophic nutrition. Till now, in the plants, whatever we have seen, that is autotrophic nutrition. That means plants themselves will prepare food. Heterotrophic means they will not prepare their own food. Example, animals. Even we as human beings, we will not prepare our food by ourselves in our body. We will depend on others. We will depend on plants. We will depend on animals for our food. In the same way, some organisms will have different strategies, and through that strategies they will get the food. And here there are some of the organisms. First, saprophytes. What saprophytes will do? They will get the food. They will break outside body, and then they will absorb. What saprophytes will do? They will get food. They will break food outside the body, and after breaking, they will absorb the food. For example, yeast, mushroom, etc. These are the example of saprophytes. And second one is parasites. These are the organisms which obtain food from other organisms without killing from other organism. For example, this is parasite. From other organisms it will get food, but it will never kill this organism. Example is cuscuta, lice, etc. And third organisms are there is no third organism here. They have given about amoeba and paramecium. Amoeba is one single cellular organism. And how it will get food? For example, this is amoeba. So these are called pseudopodia. Pseudo means false, podia means legs. These are false legs. So with the help of these, it will obtain the food and it will send inside. After that, it will break the food, and whatever the energy is there in food, it will absorb, and excreta or the waste material is sent out. It will take the food with the help of these, and it will absorb and it will send out. Next, paramecium. Paramecium is a slipper-like structure. It is a slipper-like structure. Here it is having one separate part called oral groove. From oral groove, it will take food. It will absorb the food. And after that, after absorbing, it will send from separate part called anal pore. Here, no separate part. It will take the food from any of the pseudopodia and it will release from outside of its skin. But here, for taking food, one oral groove, separate part is there. And from excreta, separate part, anal pore is there. So these two are single cellular organisms. These, in this way, they are taking the food and absorbing inside the body. Inside the body they are absorbing, but saprophytes, they will break food outside the body. Example, yeast and mushroom. And parasites, not inside, outside. They'll just suck the food from the other organisms, but they will never kill the other organisms. Like, for example, cuscuta, lice. And we have seen about amoeba, paramecium. So assignment for you today is draw diagram of amoeba nutrition and paramecium nutrition, which is there in page number 12. Amoeba nutrition, paramecium nutrition diagrams, draw and send me in the WhatsApp. Okay, thank you.